Hey everyone, it is me, Jumble, and oh, what are you doing making a real life video? That's not like you. You only do one of those every single day. No, I don't. That's very untrue. Why the heck did I say that? So, I'm making this video just to give like a bit of an overview on what's been happening with myself and the channel lately. So, go back a few weeks. I got my roster for my job. 0 hours. Didn't get given any work, and I thought, hey, let's get back into YouTube, because it was my original plan to get back into YouTube halfway through the year, but because I wanted to like save up a bunch of money and then buy a brand new cool, like just upgrade my setup a lot. I thought because my job's not giving me many hours or any for that week as it was, why not go back to YouTube now? So I did that. I made like 3 videos, I think. They were all Bed Wars videos, and they did okay. But then I thought, like, I was talking to someone on chat, and he's like, you should get back into streaming. And I mean, I want to as well. And I tried the next day, and lo and behold, there were no internet cutouts. Now, the reason why I hadn't been streaming is because I had tried after moving once, and the internet cut out, and I thought, oh, this is gonna be a pain. Let's not bother trying again. It's probably not gonna work. And it did work. And it's worked since, except for last night when there was one cutout due to a massive downpour of rain, but then I could easily just reconnect and everything went back to normal. So yeah, I'm streaming now on the daily, and I've been doing that I think for about a week now, nearly. I think it was Tuesday last week when I started getting back into streaming, and might I mention, I think like nearly 10,000 minutes of watch time. That's pretty good for the channel, pretty good for the YouTube partnership program, I've gotta say. What is the future of my channel going to be? Well, the future of my channel is going to be more streams. I try to get one or two in real life videos out, and I make real quirky ones. What else? Oh yes, Patreon and donations. So I actually got a donation on my stream. First one, it was like the second day I was streaming. I was thinking, what the heck? That's pretty awesome that somebody's actually donated to me. So with Patreon, we actually got one person pledged yesterday for me. Shout out to Jaden Foster. Thank you for being my first patron. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Look forward to the next stream, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Unless you watch the stream, then I'll see you there. All right, see ya.